Alex was born in Scotland in 1889. Agnes was his beloved. They were married in due time. And a young son was born to them. Soon another came along. And they were a fine young family in this sweet Scottish town. And Alex had dreamed about living a life in the land far away. So he hopped a freighter and headed out west. I'll be back for you someday. 19 days later he landed in a place where the seagulls fly. And he worked for 2 years as a tenter, saving pennies to get by. And he grew up dreaming of living his life in the big land, free to think and to do whatever he pleased. And he spent the last 16 years of his life working like a fool to give his wife and his children their very own dream. He'd send a few shillings whenever he could to his bride across the sea. And he prayed to the Lord, "Oh, Reverend One, please bring them here to me." 2 years later, his family arrived in this little town by the sea. And together they did what it took to get by in the land of the free. And Alex was proud when in 38, I believe it was June of that year, his heart was pounding as he swore to the man, "I pledge allegiance, I am here." And he finally made it. His wife and kids were equally proud of the crown. But 4 months later, our Alexander was laid into the ground. They laid our Alex down. And he grew up dreaming of living his life in the big land, free to think and to do whatever he pleased. And he spent the last 16 years of his life working like a fool to give his wife and his children their very own dream. And he grew up dreaming
thank you. Thank you. Big Land.